We are here to say South Africa belongs to all of us. And besides, this apartheid flag is also ugly, and it's not a flag that we can be proud of because it's got other countries inside the same flag. Our flag, the beautiful flag of a non-racial society, is more beautiful than that ugly flag. And therefore, we need to defend our flag and use institutions like this, that's the courts, to separate those that believe they can take us backward and those that can take us forward. We stand on the side of non-racialism, and majority of South Africans stands on the side of non-racialism, and we must defend non-racialism, and we must not lose hope. Even when those that hate non-racialism come forward, we must defend non-racialism.